integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Vital signs stabilizing. The other side of the bridge in this room. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies. Integrating new PDA data.
Yeah.
server systems are running on local reserve power. Unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data. Scans show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues. Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
Oh, well, the game wanted me to come this way, but okay. here. What's going on, buddy?
Integrating new PDA data.
The game pointed me in this direction, and then turns out it was just a big old circle. Go back to the where my base is. I was having a heart attack. No, that's one of that's what I'm looking for. Sea moth fragment stuff. I already got the sea moth. Yeah, that's why I'm here. Is to fix the battery away and get this free charge. Thank you. And the game's not registering the water. There we go. It wasn't registering the water for a while. Which way did I come in from?
drive core shielding. Sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Warning, local radiation, at maximum tolerable level. New blueprint acquired.
Alright, I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need my repair tool. Preferably these two things. Oh no! Definitely not on the ground. Pain in the behind.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Better go up there. Bushes. Alright, bro. Take it easy.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Oxygen. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
One more.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
At least I got a scan of them.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing.
Alright, so now the Aurora is almost back. So, whenever it crashed, get out of here. That's a good thing. I don't have to worry about radiation anymore. I want to go to the Seamoth Bay. I want to go back this way. Flashlight out. Couldn't go down, I was hitting the wrong button.
Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
Yes, finally a bed that I can scan so I can just go to sleep.
New blueprint acquired.
I tried scanning these earlier and it wouldn't let me scan it.
New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
Let's look for the one that says something about captain quarters then. So they haven't found that one yet. I I guess this one's not gonna open.
Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
See if any of those ones that I just picked up. Miss any of them? That one don't open. This one don't open. There's gotta be one that I missed. Don't ask how I got that. Fortunately, I had a cheat. Pretty certain I got everything that there is to get inside of this ship. At least everything out of the living quarters. How I got into this bay in the first place. Hole down here somewhere. I wish that was shaking would stop for just a second. Where am I now? Oh, I did miss one.
Integrating new PDA data.
I have to come back just for the fun stuff, I guess. Oh, something I didn't download.
New blueprint acquired. Data bank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated.
Wait, what? Oh, that's why I didn't see this before. Move, Charlie.
Oh, lovely, this flag is back.
And goodbye. Okay. Just in case, let that save.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Along the same path I've been going along the whole entire time. Pray that nothing finds me. Get back to base, put all the stuff up, and I'll have to stop the recording for a second and restart it, and then I'll show what I'm afraid of, unless it finds me before I get to base. That's always possible.
This is Life Pod 7. Coordinates attached. Pod is structurally sound, but the fabricator's bust. Requesting assistance. 7 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Alright. I'll be right back in just a second, guys.